What's up, guys? We're back with another epic opening. Today we're going to be opening first edition Rise of Destiny packs. These were sent to me by a viewer to open for him. This is going to be a lot of fun. I don't know if they're hobby or retail, but because they're loose, I'm guessing retail. We could still pull that Dokoichi, so that could be pretty awesome. Also, the giveaway for this video, I'll be giving away these three cards, all pulled on video. The Horus we pulled out of Soul of the Duelist, and we have a Champion Pack 3 DD Assailant. So if you want to win those, like the video, be subscribed, and let me know your favorite card from Rise of Destiny. Let's go ahead and open these up. 24 packs. This is going to be a lot of fun. Hopefully we can get some good pulls for the viewer who sent these in. I don't know if he wants his name mentioned, so we're just gonna go for it. Loose pack. So he bought these on eBay, so a little bit sketchy. But a lot of times eBay will have really, really nice stuff. So we're going to hopefully get him some Ultimate Rares. We've got a Mirage Dragon. Rock from the Valley of Haste. We got the Harpy Girl. And a Thessalo. So that's a good start. Super rare. I totally skipped right to it. But that's a really good pull. Thessalo, super rare. I don't think it's worth a crazy amount, but definitely a cool card. Harpy Girl is worth a little bit with that errata. We've talked about this. Some of the copies have the spandex all the way up and some do not, like this one. So a good start. Bokoichi. We're looking for Dokoichi, not Bokoichi. Okay. Next pack. This is 24 packs, by the way. Basically a booster box of Rise of Destiny. This used to be a really cheap set, but it's gotten really expensive now. I think the booster boxes are like at least 500 for the retail. It's crazy. Yeah, and then the hobby and the euro, which are like one of each or whatever, are even more. Rock from the Valley of Haze, Element Magician, Dokoichi, the Battle Enchanted Locomotive. That's just a rare, but definitely a good rare. I never pull this one when I open. I can never get it as a rare, so we're gonna sleeve it up. It's like a $9, $10 rare now, which is insane. It's just very, 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 very nice. There's not many printings of it. I think there's a speed duel printing. There's the ultimate rare, the rare here, and then I think there's maybe one other printing. I don't remember where it was. All right, maybe it's like an ultra rare or something. I can't remember. Homunculus, the alchemic being. Here we go. Mine Hacksworks. Raging Flame Sprite. Spell purification. Ultimate Insect, level 3. That's a pretty cool ultimate rare as well. Hopefully we can pull that. Mookie Mookie Smackdown and the Creator Incarnate. So out of 24 packs of this set, you should get, ratio-wise, 2 Ultimate Rares and 1 Ultra Rare. And then like 4 Super Rares usually. So somewhere around there. But occasionally it'll be better. Occasionally it'll be worse. Stuff like that. So we're just going to see what happens. Back to square one. By the way, he also sent us 24 Cyber Dark Impact packs to open. So we're going to be opening those soon as well. Creeping Doom Manta. And Covering Fire, Blizzard Rampart Smashing, Pitch Dark Warwolf, and Harpy Lady. By the way, I forgot to mention, I mentioned this in a different video. I was thinking about opening this, and I decided we are going to open this booster box up. And it's not even going to be for like 65,000, 70,000. We're not waiting that long. Saturday, we're opening this up. Not live, it's going to be a video. So it's going to be a regular old video, like the old days. Open some big stuff. Yeah, it's going to be awesome. Hobby box, potential Ancient Gear Golem. This Saturday, so make sure you guys are there. Check out that video. It's going to be crazy. I can't wait to open it up. Probably going to do it right now, to be honest, but you guys will see it on Saturday. All right. Next pack for Rise of Destiny. Back to square one. Xing Zin Hu. We've got a Harpy's Hunting Ground. Harpy Girl, another nice one. And a Monster Reincarnation. Nice super rare. So every time you pull Harpy Girl and Harpy Lady 1 and Harpy Lady 3, you get it. That's crazy. Okay, and those Harpy Girls are worth like a couple bucks, so definitely worth pulling out. I'm gonna have these sleeved up for him. So 2 foils so far, 2 Harpy Girls, pretty good start. Just super rares though, nothing insane yet. Here we go. We've got a Nightmare Penguin, Homunculus, Spell Purification, Mighty Guard, Triangle Ecstasy Spark, nice. Creator Incarnate with Borgenpachi and Mookie Mookie. That'd be cool to pull the Creator. That would be really cool. There's a super rare. Next pack of Yugioh, the Rise of Destiny. So yeah, it's a big debate. Are Rise of Destiny, Soul of the Duelist, and Flame Eternity, are they GX sets? Or are they original sets? It's like split down the middle. A ton of people think they're original, and some think they're GX. Personally, I would call them original because Yugi's on the front. But a lot of the cards are from GX, so I don't know. Sasuke Samurai number 4. Okay, that's actually a crazy, pretty crazy card in Duel Links when you have that annoying skill that what's-his-name has. The, what's it called? It's the one with Sartorius. I can't remember. Master of something. Destiny. Master of Destiny. All right. Raging Flame Sprite. Xing Zinhu. Rock. Lighten the Load. Machine Duke. That's a very good rare. Moki Moki King. Harpy Lady 3. And Moki Moki Smackdown. This is a very good rare as well. It's worth a few bucks. So, strong rares so far. A lot of value in these Rise of Destiny packs. I mean, compared to their price, not really. But some pretty good value. I think the loose packs are worth a are cheaper. So you could probably get your value back a lot easier there. Mighty Guard. Mirage Dragon. Rock. Harpy Girl again. Oh, no way! We got it, of course! Oh my goodness, why can't I ever pull this for myself? It's so beautiful. I'm gonna have to talk to him. Maybe he'll sell it to me. Yeah, I doubt it. But yeah, that's pretty awesome. Dekoichi, wow. Unbelievable. I actually just bought one of these. I just bought one. It's just near mint, though. It's not, like, minty. Let's check out the back, actually. Dekoichi, the Battle Enchanted Locomotive. Oh my goodness, this thing looks pretty good. Okay, there's a little bit of scuffing. But for Rise of Destiny, that's pretty good. It's those lines, too. You guys see that? Usually it's really bad on Rise of Destiny, so that's actually pretty good. PSA probably not going to let that escape for, like, a 10 or anything. But definitely worth having a minty copy in your deck. So, we pulled the Legendary Dekoichi. That's awesome. I'm sure he's pretty hyped about that. He pulled a rare and an ultimate rare one. That's awesome. Okay, Harpy Lady 2, here we go. Creeping Doom Manta. Back to square one. Oh, what just happened? Another piece! Another piece of card, and there's a super rare. It happened again. This happened to us in the live stream when we opened Magic Ruler. Oh my goodness. And then it skipped all the way to the super rare, which we pulled a ton of super rares, by the way. And there is half of a card on the ground. Okay, that's weird. Divine Wrath, super rare. That is crazy. That's really weird. So that's kind of interesting. We got a nice piece of a card there. It's like an entire border. It's a pretty cool opening so far. If we can get like a creator ultra rare, that'd be crazy. Yeah, these are definitely retail packs, I'd say. Because we did pull a rare ulti. It doesn't necessarily mean because you could have like the Euro packs, but I doubt they're Euro. 18 trap disposal units. See, this is the one I always pull. When did we pull this? We pulled this recently in a video. For Tsukazaki's studies. What video was that? Oh, it was the 10 video. Yeah, we pulled that out of a 10 RDS pack. The unlimited version. Alright. Mind Hacksworks. Harpy's Hunting Ground. Element Magician. Tactile Espionage Expert. Rare Metamorph. Nice rare. Harpy Lady 1. Okay. Is Harpy Lady 2 in this, or is Harpy Lady 2 in a different set? That's only halfway through. We're only halfway through right now. And we've already pulled an Ultimate Rare Dekoichi. We pulled like 4 Super Rares. We pulled some really good Commons and Rares. This is crazy. If we pull Machine Dupe Ultimate, this is going to be insane. Machine Dupe Ulti. We have pulled that before. Harpy Lady 2. There it is. Okay. Creeping Doom Manta. Mystic Swordsman Level 6. This is an Ultra Rare 1 in 24 packs. Wow. What a pull. This would be such a sick ultra or ultimate rare, but I think it would only come in hobby boxes and stuff. Wow, the back is clean. That might be like a PSA 10 worthy card. Check the centering. A little bit off top to bottom, or bottom to top, I think. It's still pretty good. Ultra rare. Harpy Lady 1. Heavy mech support. Wow, this is a fantastic opening of loose packs. What an amazing opening. Harpy's Hunting Ground. Raging Flame Sprite, Xing Zinhu, Mirage Dragon, Sasuke Samurai number 4, Harpy Lady 3, Creator Incarnate. Is that a sign? We keep pulling that Creator Incarnate. Is it a sign, or is it the fact that there's like 60 cards in the set? Is that the other sign? Alright. Maybe we'll have this much luck when we open this Hobby TLM box. I doubt it, because I never have luck with... Okay, not never. We did pull the Cyberdriver Dragon, Harpy Girl. Machine Dupe, that's great. It's a fantastic rare pull. Pitch Dark Warwolf. He's pulling some value out of these packs. Like, he's getting close to breaking even here. Yeah, he said after he asked me to open them, he's like, hit the like button for luck or something. So you guys got to hit the like button for luck because he requested it. And we've already had luck, so if you guys hit the like button, we're going to have crazy luck. That's all I can say. Homunculus. Spell of Purification. Mighty go! Mirage Dragon. We pulled this again! We always pull this ultimate rare, the A-Team Trap Disposal Unit. I brought that. Okay, wait. Are these Euro packs? Look at the texture. I don't think so, because we pulled two rares, so they wouldn't be Euro, right? I don't know. I've never noticed that texture before. Alright, so that's pretty cool. That's a second ultimate rare. That's the ratio, so maybe we'll get another one and beat the ratio? That would be pretty crazy. Okay. Shake the pack for luck. You guys know how to do it. Back to square one. So far, this has been a pretty awesome opening for him. Creeping Doom Mana. I mean, that A-Team was definitely not what we were looking for, but he already got a... He already got a great ultimate. We've got two Thestalos. That's got to be one of the better super rares. Two of those. We've got an ultra rare. You don't always get ultra rares out of GX boxes. And this isn't a real box. I mean, it's a loose packs, but out of a 24 pack boxes. So that's pretty good. And one of the cooler ones, I think. Creator probably better, but that one's still really cool. Zing Zin Hu. Rock. Lighten the load. Nightmare Penguin. A-Team Trap Disposal Unit keeps popping up. Foxfire, Invasion of Fire, not Chaos. Invasion of Flames. What was that just called? I just missed it. Foxfire, that's what I got confused about. Invasion of Flames, yeah. Okay. Next pack. Here we go. Homunculus the Alchemic Being. Spell Puri. Mighty God. Nightmare Penguin. Rare Metamorph. Alright, see, look, you could be getting Rare Metamorph, so you're doing pretty good. Pulling all these machine dupes and stuff. Okay, let's see. Five packs. Five remaining packs. Can we pull something crazy? The thing is, he did send these in a half. Like, the booster box was opened. It was like a cutoff. It was weird. It was like he cut the top off the booster box. But the pulls seem like they're better than booster box. Raging Flame Sprite. Ultimate Insect with really bad centering. Level 3. But maybe it was straight out of a booster box that got opened and just nobody touched the packs. I feel like he pulled five supers, though. Could be wrong. Zing Zin Hu. Mirage Dragon. Rock. Oh, come on! Hey, when it does that. Covering Fire. Yeah, that's a crappy ultimate rare, too. So, I'd much rather have the A-Team. Three packs of Arise of Destiny. Come on, guys. Let's get something else good. Can we pull a third ultimate rare? If you guys haven't seen the video where we pulled five ultimate rares from that special edition of Rise of Destiny, go check that one out. That's an older video, but that was crazy. Tactical Espionage Expert. Harpy Lady 2. Fuchsalar Dragon's kind of a cool ultimate. I do kind of like that one. Two more packs. Here we go. Two final packs. Can we pull something else good? Rock from the Valley of Haze. Lighten the Load. Harpy's Hunting Ground. Raging Flame Sprite. Flint. Yeah, oh man, it could be a Flint. Yeah, I'm just remembering all the bad options there are in here. Moki Moki King. Final pack. Rise of Destiny. Go ahead and thank the viewer in the comments. Just say viewer, or maybe he'll comment down below and I can pin it. And you guys can thank him there. Here we go. For sending this in for me to open. Mirage Dragon. Here we go. Rock. Harpy Girl. Nice. Third copy. Mine Haxorks. Gaia Soul the Combustible Collective. That's another one I've pulled before. And Ballista of Rampart Smashing. All right. So it looks like we got about ratio. Let's see if we beat the ratio or not. All right. So from 24 packs, we pulled one Dacoichi. We got two Machine Dupes. That's pretty good. One, two, three, four, five Harpy Girls. Pretty nice. Super Rares, we got one, two, three, four, five Supers. So that's above ratio. That's pretty good. One Ultra Rare, which is ratio. And two Ultimates, which is ratio. And the big boy, the Dacoichi. I think maybe the most valuable Ultimate Rare in here. That's normally a rare. So pretty awesome opening. Thanks again to the viewer who sent these in. That was awesome. That was a lot of fun to open. I hope you guys enjoyed some first edition Rise of Destiny. Make sure you guys like the video if you did. Also, we have that TLM Hobby Box coming on Saturday. So make sure you guys check that one out. And I'll see you guys later. Peace. Oh! Yes. Elemental Hero, Dark Bright. Boom! Oh!